Story 25, Birds of a Feather. 1. A pretty little bird loves to sit in her tree and sing beautiful songs. Her friends gather and listen to her every day. One day, a cat comes to the tree. He does not like the little bird singing.
"Stop! Stop! Stop!" shouts the cat. "This is my tree now, and I will not allow singing here."
He runs across a branch and frightens the little blue bird. She flies away. Her bird friends are sad, and they fly away too.
"Stop, you bird!"